Fusion Weekly, and I'm the Fusion gig bag designer. Today I'm very excited about showing you the new premium trombone bags. Now I'd like to show you why our premium trombone bags are the ultimate protection for your instruments. The premium trombone bag is the ideal bag, it's the ultimate bag for the gigging or commuting musician. So the reason why, we have our ergonomic backpack straps. When the bag is fully loaded, obviously it's quite a heavy bag. So you have the ergonomic backpack straps. Around the neck area, you have a padded section which allows the bag to sit comfortably on your neck area, so it's not going to dig into the back of your neck whilst you're walking. Also, it helps distribute the weight of the bag. We have two reflective strips down both sides of the backpack straps, which gives you high visibility. Also, we have a reflective printed area on the back of the bag and also on the front of the bag, so you will be seen when you're walking down the road. We also have the chest belt, which is adjustable. We also have the waist belt, which works in conjunction with the chest belt to keep the bag in an upright position and stops any movement of the bag whilst you're walking. We have three sizes of trombone bags in our premium trombone bag range. The first one is our jazz trombone bag, which will hold up to an 8.5 inch size bell. We have then the tenor trombone bag, which will hold up to a 9.5 inch size bell. And then finally, we have the bass trombone bag, which will hold up to a 10.5 inch size bell. We've taken into consideration all the feedback that we've had over the last couple of years. We've put all the feedback in to developing our premium trombone bag. Now, as you can see, it's in an upright position, so that means you can gain access to the pockets on the front very easily. The pockets are spacious, so you can put music stands in the pockets. Also, you can gain access to the trombone slide and easy access to the main compartment of the trombone bag. On the front of the bags, we have spacious pockets. So for instance, if you wanted, you could carry your music stand. In the top pocket, you have enough room to place a trombone stand inside if you want to. Or for instance, if you really want to, you could maybe put a couple of trombone mutes inside the front pockets. The middle pocket on all the bags holds the mouthpieces, so you space the three mouthpieces. And also, inside this middle pocket, you have space to carry your music, so A4 music. Inside the bottom pocket on all our bags is an organizer pouch where you can put your personal belongings like your keys, maybe your pens, valuables, maybe your purse or your phone inside here. This is a netting pocket so you can see what's inside the pocket. But alternatively, if you want to gain access to your phone a lot quicker, I would suggest that you place your phone inside one of the straps of the backpack straps. So this just is quite convenient when you're traveling and you want to gain access to all your mobile phone or your music inside here. So inside the other pocket, you could put your MP3 player. It's got a little audio button that you could thread your headphones through so you can listen to your music whilst you're commuting. So for additional security, we also have our rain cover, which comes with the premium bags. So what you have here is a waterproof rain cover, which has a reflective logo Now this places over the bag, which also protects the pockets and keeps the pockets secure whilst you're traveling. So this means it not only keeps your bag clean, it will keep your bag dry, and also it will give you extra security for your pockets. So the rain cover covers the base of the bag, so keeping that clean. It protects the pockets on the front of the bag. Also, you can use the handles through the rain cover and the top of the cover here. And most importantly, you can still use the backpack straps at the back. So this will keep your bag dry in adverse UK conditions. The slimline Jazz Trombone bag has a padded lumbar support area in the back, which allows you to tuck away the straps inside the back panel. Now we go on to the Tenor Trombone bag. This has our unique flow system, which again allows you to tuck your backpack straps in the back panel at the back here. This is our flow system, which is on the Tenor Trombone and the Bass Trombone bag. The flow system on the back of the bag allows you to wear the bag comfortably. You have the two upright pillars here and here, and also the mesh, which allows air to flow freely between your back and the bag. So this helps to keep your back cool and comfortable whilst you're wearing the bag. The lumbar support area not only protects the base of your back, but also it doubles up for storage space for your waist belt and straps. All our premium range bags come with non-PVC backed material, which is far more environmentally friendly. Also, we have a lot of features on the premium trombone bags. We have an address tag that it pulls out, so you can write your name and address on here. On the top of the bag, you have a neoprene handle, which is a moulded padded handle with rivets on both sides, so it's very heavy duty. And again, on the side of the bag, you again have riveted handles with your neoprene handle. So the handles have been strategically positioned on the bag to have easy transportation. So if you want to carry a bag in this position, you can do. Also, there's a grab handle at the back, so if you want to carry your bag in this position, you can. So you can carry the bag in a conventional position, but also you've got your backpack straps where you can carry the bag over your shoulder when you're actually commuting. Each premium trombone bag has corner protectors in the areas which get a lot of wear when you're carrying the bag or when you're walking with the bag. Also, it has a PU heavy duty material and floor studs, so if you want to rest your bag on the floor in this position, you can and it won't get dirty. On the base of the trombone bags, we have an EVA moulded base. Now this is crush resistant and also impact resistant. So the mould will keep the bell of the instrument protected within the bag. On our premium range, we have coordinated rubber zip pulls, which the reason why we have the rubber is because if you clash with your brass or silver instrument, you're going to scratch it with the metal zip pulls. So this is the reason why we have the rubber encased zip pulls. One of the most important features of a trombone bag is the construction of your trombone slide pouch. Now, as you can see here, we have a slide pouch that can be lifted out, or alternatively, if you undo the little presto here, you can keep the slide sleeve in and just lift your slide out from the bag. So that's an option. In our premium trombone bags, we have a lightweight honeycomb board, which has a presto which keeps the slide secure. Also, it has padding on the inside so you can protect the slide. You won't get any twisting of the slide neither. So that's the main thing, that's the main feature, to make sure that you have a rigid sleeve. Our premium trombone bags can be opened up in a vertical position, or alternatively it can be opened up in a horizontal position like this. So again, you can gain access inside the bag very easily. Again, if you want to use it in a vertical position, you can lift the trombone out very easily in this position as well. Inside the bag, we have 30mm high density foam padding with a non-fibrous velvet effect material throughout the whole inside of the bag. If you look on the inside, we have an inner core, which is Velcro. This gives extra protection to the valves and the triggers of the trombone. This is adjustable, so you can adjust this in any position you want for different size trombones. The base of the bag, if I just lift this out, has a high density foam pad which protects the rim of the instrument again, or the bell of the instrument, from impacts, bumps and scratches. So gaining access inside the bag, whether or not in a horizontal position or vertical, you can gain easy access to the slide and also to the body of the instrument, whether putting it away or taking it out of the bag. So this is a very unique style and design of bag. It gives you the ultimate in protection, not only for the bell of the instrument, also for the slide. It gives you extra pocket space, it gives you comfortable backpack straps, everything that a trombone player needs. And I would say, this is Fusion, and we're more than just a gig bag.